My name is Dina Zand, and I am a medical officer in the Division of Rare Disease and Medical Genetics in the Center for Drug Evaluation and Research at the FDA. Before working at the FDA, I trained as a pediatrician and as a clinical geneticist, and I have taken care of infants, children, and adults with rare disease throughout my clinical career. And as a medical officer, it's my role to bring these experiences to the team and to provide my clinical eye as we evaluate both the safety and the efficacy of drugs that are in these development programs. And I do this in a couple of ways. The one, at the beginning of a program or in the middle of a drug development program, my role is really to ask questions about that program so that we can help companies and researchers design studies that have the best potential to understand if a drug is helpful for patients with a rare disease. After the major studies are completed, my role is to review the data, to really, from a common sense level, see if there's enough evidence to support that the drug works to help the intended patients and that it's safe to use. So when I worked in the clinic, my goal was to teach patients and their families what was known and what wasn't known about a diagnosis. And we worked as a team. That was really important for me. And now I teach my colleagues about the challenges of making these rare disease diagnoses and caring for patients who have them. So every patient, every caregiver, every treating physician should know why a treatment was approved and really what the limitations are in our understanding for that treatment. And as a medical officer, it's really my role to make sure that this information is clear and so that patients and their families can make informed choices about their care. I have two things to share that remind me of my work. One is my stethoscope, and that reminds me to bring my clinical perspective to my role as a medical officer, because like rare disease, it's not a common perspective. And two is a rose. So this rose was given to me by a young patient that I cared for many years, beginning after she was born. And this reminds me why I do my work.